We're going to move into the musical section of our night. Ooh. Yes. These guys have recently won the Audience Award at the New York Funny Songs Festival. And you can get their new CD very soon on samandbillarehuge.com. That's samandbillarehuge.com. Please give it up for Sam and Bill.
Some people folk for the money, some people folk for the fame, some people folk for the story, and the story is never the same. Some people got folk by their uncle, and some never folk at all. They never even whip out their instrument, they're scared that it's far too small. But if you folk me and I folk you, then we can make it last. If I finger your chord in perfect form, we'll have a finger blast. I wanna folk your mouth while you play with yourself. I wanna folk you till my doctor says it's damaging my health. I wanna folk, folk, folk all night. And then I'm gonna come on your tits. We're Sam and Bill.
How's it going?
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, what's up, MAGFest? What is up?
How is it going? Hello. You are attractive.
That's what we're saying. Oh, my God. Are you kidding? Like, we're from New York, so everywhere we're from, a 9 is, like, normally a 6.
Yeah.
So, you know, this
you
is
you guys
good.
Are a bunch of 19s.
You guys
over
are a bunch
here.
Of 20s, at least.
You guys are fucking
You guys
gorgeous.
Are over 18, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
like, please.
That's kind of where we need to go with this. All
we're
right,
attracted
good.
To everyone who is legally of age in this room.
Yeah. Please, okay? Because if you're not, you know, just wave your hand.
Yeah. And if you're not, I'm sorry for ruining your childhood.
Yeah.
I apologize.
It was going to be ruined eventually.
In advance. You made a mistake. You made a terrible
you
mistake.
You made a bad mistake. Sam, we should work through these feelings that we have for this audience, though.
Yeah, I know. These guys are making me very aroused. I'm fully turgid.
I'm a little boned up myself.
Yeah, although I do have a tip for you. Guys, if you go on stage and you get a boner, here's what you do. You bend it down, okay, down, and then up your back like a scorpion tail.
Folds right in there.
That's the way to do it.
So let's see what we can do with these folks here.
Yeah,
maybe.
Let's see what we can do with these folks.
What we can do with
and this guitar and these boners. Let's make it happen. Damn audience, you're so fine. Gonna make a brother lose his mind. Never dreamed that I would find an audience as hot as you.
Shit, audience, you got it going on.
What?
I'm gonna take it home to meet my mom.
What?
She's gonna ask me how I'm gonna love you all, and I'm gonna say one at a time.
I love each and every one of you, I'm being sincere.
My body gets the message and it's loud and clear.
We're gonna fuck the audience. We're gonna make all our dreams come twice. Have a menage a audience. You bring the sugar out, bring the spice. We're gonna fuck you, and you, and you, and especially you.
I'm sorry, man, in the red, you just gotta watch, okay?
Yeah.
It's an unfortunately
You're wigging
odd
us out
number
a little bit.
Of people in this room, so.
You need an even number of people for an orgy. You can take emails.
Oh, yeah, could just yeah. take down the names if you could.
Orgy intern.
He's the orgy intern. Thank you for the volunteering. Thank you.
First we're going to remove our socks. Then we're going to unsheath our cocks.
Hello.
Then we're gonna give you a sec to admire their shape and size.
After you are done admiring our cocks,
yeah,
we're gonna stack you up like Tetris blocks, four rows deep, and we're gonna be the long block.
The long block.
And just like the Avengers, everybody's on our team.
You can call me Bruce Banner, cause my dick is big and green.
What?
You never had green dick, dude?
No. No one has ever had green dick, Sam.
Come on, man. My doctor is mystified. But you know what they say, ladies. Once you go green, you might get a disease from me. I don't know what
Please,
it is.
Please, wrap it up, folks. You don't know who has green dick out there.
You won't like me when I'm horny.
I think we lost the audience. This song was a really bad plan. We apologize, audience.
Are bad, seriously.
Sincerely, Bill.
And Sam.
Sorry.
Sorry about that.
Thank you, though. Thank you. I mean, that was...
We didn't make it...
We didn't
it's
really...
It's not that weird, okay?
It's not that strange.
When a man and another man love an audience, things happen.
Things happen. It's kind of your fault for being
so
attractive.
It's your vibe. It's your fault because it's your vibe.
But you know what? Attractive people just have that effect.
They do.
Dating's hard.
They do.
Dating is
hard. Who's dating here?
Who's dating?
Who's dating?
Who's
Come on.
Raise
no,
your
not
hand
in a relationship
fucking.
Who is actively pursuing
raise
a hole.
Hand. No,
who
okay.
is actively looking for a warm cave.
No. You know what? Because it's hard.
Guy in red, orgy intern. I knew it.
Thank you. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Are you on Tinder? Get on Tinder, man. Come on.
He's lying. We saw him on Tinder earlier.
We saw you. That's why we kind of hope you're
we
here.
We swiped right. Don't worry.
Yeah. So it's hard, I mean, especially this weird new world of apps and swiping and everything
like
that.
Yeah, it's different, because 90s love songs, like, there was a romance to it, you know? It was like, I'm a loser, but we both like the same band. I wrote it in my diary.
Simple.
Yeah.
Right, exactly. It was Wheatus, it was all that good stuff.
Yeah,
but, like, now it's messed up. So
yeah, now it's like, be my fuck buddy. I'm going to introduce you to my friends and also call you just my friend.
It's a little awkward. So we wrote a 90s pop ballad, but about the dating scene of now.
Yeah.
It's called Tinderella.
She likes craft beer and travel and doesn't date short guys. She has some hot bikini shots and mischief in her eyes. Her name is Alexandra, and she is 23. I'd swipe her right every night if she'd go out with me. Oh, Tinderella, staring at me from my phone. Oh, Tinderella, I'm so utterly alone. If you give me a chance, I could be the man you needed. I'm a really nice guy with a normal sized dick.
I send this girl a message. I just start with a hey. And then to be safe, I add a winky face. Hope you're having a nice day. She still is not responding. So I add an LOL.
Add an LOL.
If she doesn't write back in a minute and a half, I'm gonna cut myself. Oh, Tinderella, are you playing hard to get? Oh, Tinderella, can I ask you if you're wet?
If you take off your pants, can you send me a pic? I need it.
I'm a sort of nice guy with a smaller size dick.
I found your mother's Facebook. I think she works at Sears. I found your license plate and your credit report and a list of your worst fears. Your middle name is Constance, and I just leased a van. Now I'm on my way to your place with duct tape in my hand. Oh, Tinderella. With that smug look on your face. Oh, Tinderella, I really hope you don't own mace.
Now you're calling the cops, and that seems like an overreaction. I'm a very scary man with a closet full of dicks.
So now I'm in a jail cell, but they let me keep my phone. It was really a hassle to hide in my asshole, but it's the only thing I own. It wasn't all that painful, though the charger hurt the worst.
Charger hurt
but
the
if
worst.
I look at your face until I'm out of this place, then you can quench my thirst.
You can quench my thirst. Oh, Tinderella, I see you when I close my eyes. Oh, Tinderella, I think of you when I fuck guys. Only 96 months until I buy me a gun and find you.
You're next, bitch!
And before we begin, I will take off your skin.
And dating is so hard.
Fucked up.
It's so tight. It's a confidence game, you know? Because who can
really
just
so
go into a bar?
It's so weird.
Go into a bar?
The guys out there are creeps. It's weird.
Go into a bar and meet a stranger? Like, hi, meet me? That's creepy.
It's creepy. That's Tinderella. Thank you. So,
we'd fuck us too.
We have. So, you can tell by the suits. So, basically, who here is actually getting it on? Come on, there's got to be some couples
where
in the audience.
Where are the couples?
There's the oh, hey, who's right here? Hey, guys. How
front
you're literally,
center.
You know, I don't know if you guys are together or if you just glued at the actual hip, but I mean, I think that. Oh, the thigh, that's got to be awkward.
They're
I mean,
they're tastefully half-mounting each other.
Yeah.
Tastefully. I said tastefully.
You guys are
did
very Red Shoe Diaries right now. It's very cool. Yeah. It's not as creepy. All right, so basically, what are your names? Ryan?
Brian.
Tara?
And Tara.
Brian,
Tara. Those
nice
are
names.
Cute names,
it's
right?
Cute names.
How did you guys meet? Tinder! Yes!
Yes!
Come on!
Right? Come on. Right. That's the way it's done now. All right? It's not weird, Mom. So what do you guys like to do together?
Keep it safe for work.
Keep it safe for work. But what do you got? Hobbies,
video games. Beautiful.
Okay. I think it's probably enough for us to
work
with.
That's probably enough. So once in a while, we like to create a song for a couple in the audience.
Right
and
on the spot.
We have just met Brian and Tara just now, so we couldn't have written this in advance.
That would be lying.
Yeah, that would be intellectually dishonest.
And wrong to do, actually.
No, we are creating this song based purely on the information that we have gotten from
Brian.
Brian,
Tara, video games, Tinder. Yeah, we got this. This is called The Ballad of Brian and Tara.
Yeah.
That sounds nice.
Tara is by herself, watching TV in her home. She's got nobody to call her own.
Brian is across the street. He's been thinking about it for weeks. He's finally devised a plan as he watches from his big white windowless van. Love is in the air. Baby,
with her pillows and her teddy bear. I don't know.
Brian smiling to himself as he's slowly climbing up the stairs.
Someone's calling on the phone. Tara looks, but it is chilling. She thought she was all alone, but the call is coming from inside the building.
Love is in the air. Baby,
feels the fear taking over, but she's trying not to let it.
No. Brian's pounding on the door. Oh, that bitch is gonna get it.
Whoa.
The door bursts open and she runs and hides. Brian is laughing with crazy eyes. He crawls over, she begins to cry. Grabs her and asks her, do you wanna die? Next to me in 80 years, holding hands in adjoining beds, surrounded by our children's children as we peacefully fall asleep. I know it all seems scary, but Tara, will you marry?
Is this gonna? Come on.
So, Brian's not getting his $50.
We got a yes. We got a yes.
Oh, beautiful.
We got a yes.
Oh. Because we do have a no money back.
Yeah,
on
you're
that
not getting
song.
That money back. Sorry.
You don't. Sorry. Yeah. We smoked it.
It's gone. It is way gone. What are we doing next, Sam?
I think we're. You know what?
Oh,
this is MAGFest.
Yeah, this is MAGFest.
This is MAGFest. Yeah. So we're gonna do something special for you guys. Okay, it's not that special. It's equally special to the rest of the show, really.
Yeah.
This song is who got swept up in the Pokemon Go craze?
Oh, yeah. A lot of people are. Yeah. All right. Well, you know, I hope you enjoy all that data on your phone that'll never come back.
Thank you for listening to us when we tweeted there was a Ditto at the show. We appreciate that.
So we decided to get swept up in it ourselves a little bit.
A little bit. And we wrote a song in the style of Sting and the Police about Pokemon.
Here it is.
He walks the night. He does not care if it's wrong or right. He feels all right. He's looking for a fight. Hey, Mr. Pikachu, how many Pokemon did you kill today? Small yellow murderer, there's got to be a better way. Hey. You don't have to catch them all in your little Pokeball. You don't have to be the best that no one ever was. You don't want to be the next dead Pidgey in this Pokédex. You don't have to catch them. Hey, what kind of sick man just beats up on Pokémon? Do you have undiagnosed issues with your dad? Daddy, no!
A Jigglypuff who's been treated rough. A Lickitung with a punctured lung. A Wapuffet, you cut off his head. A Mr. Mime with renal failure.
Oh, no!
You don't have to catch them all in your little Pokeball. You don't have to be the best that no one ever was. You don't wanna be the next dead Pidgey in this Pokédex. No, you don't have to catch them. Hey, don't kill, don't kill, don't kill no Pokemon today. Don't kill, don't kill, don't kill no
Pokemon today. Don't kill,
that's it.
Don't kill, don't kill no Pokemon today. Don't kill,
don't kill,
go away.
Don't kill no Pokemon today.
Go, go,
don't kill,
go, go, go,
don't
go,
kill,
go away.
Don't kill no, go away. You don't have to catch them all in your little Pokeball. You don't have to be the best that no one ever was.
No, no, no.
You don't wanna be the next dead Pidgey in this Pokédex. No. You don't have to catch them.
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 You don't have to get them.
It's not very effective.
You don't have to catch them.
No.
Yes.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, everybody. That was awesome.
That was very fun.
Perfect.
We wrote a boy band song.
Yeah, that's basically what we did. So you know what? We'll just do it.
Let's just fucking,
let's just
do,
fucking
it.
Do it.
I wanna put my mouth on your mouth. I wanna put my hand in your hand. I wanna touch my cheek to your cheek. I wanna
put my lips to your face. I wanna stroke my hand along your body. Wanna smell your hair on your head. I just wanna be a little bit naughty.
Baby, I can start it up if you will teach me where to go.
I'm lost in this moment, cause I gotta know. Cause I don't know what sex is, so girl, show me the way. I don't know what the rules are, but I'm still trying to play. So if you take my heart,
with your heart. Touch my part with your part. I'm trying to hear your body talk, but I don't have a clue.
I wanna do no-no to you.
I wanna put my face on your knee. I wanna put my nose on your elbow. I wanna touch my foot to your other elbow. I think I wanna.
If I lick your hair, is that sex? If I call you Dave, is that foreplay? If I wear a hat, is that kinky? If I wear clogs, I think that's Norway.
If you could be specific, that would really help me out.
I wanna know what Rick James sings about.
Cause I don't know what sex is. I got no fucking clue. For all I know right now, I'm doing sex to you. So if you put my noun on your noun, we can verb and break it down.
I'm feeling very adjective, so tell me what to write.
I wanna fill your blanks tonight. Tell me what sex is.
Please. Don't know how to talk to human girls.
I don't know what's cool and what's obscene.
Cause I was raised by Wolverines.
The mighty Wolverine. The mighty Wolverine. Ah! Soldier of the forest, it's a Wolverine. Carnivorous mammal, it's a Wolverine. Fucking up a vole, it's a Wolverine. Living in a hole, it's a Wolverine. The mighty Wolverine. High ground speed,
28 miles an hour.
That's true. Largest species of the weasel, it's the Wolverine. Potent anal sac glands on the Wolverine. Leader of the X-Men, it's the Wolverine. The mighty Wolverine.
The habitat's extreme.
North America, Russia, and France. Oh. Attack. They don't have a home. If you and me start fighting back, the Wolverines will roam. Wolverines. Best. I can't give it a shot after we both get undressed. I can put my hand on your boob, put my mouth on your neck, put my penis in your, oh my god, now I know what sex is. I swear I'm in control, an obvious location where I can stick my pole. I put it in, take it out, put it in, now I'm done. So glad that you said yes when I asked you to the prom.
I can't wait to tell my mom.
Thank you.
Save the Wolverines.
Save the Wolverines. All right, one.
One last song.
One last thing here for y'all.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. But hey, buy our album.
Sam and Bill are huge.com. You can pre-order it right now.
Oh my God.
You can pre-order it.
That's so cool.
At this, wait till the end of our.
Yeah, but not right now, because we do one more song for you. And
can someone give me water?
Sam needs water, Nick, but I don't know where you can get it from.
Oh.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my God.
Oh, what
is that real? Is this really?
It's Mirage. It's just like that scene in Lawrence of Arabia. I'm good. I can retain my fluids. Thanks.
Excuse me, I've been coming a lot up here.
Yeah. Oh, man. You know what, though? Who loves those old 80s charity albums? I mean, I'm talking We Are the World.
Oh.
Do They Know It's Christmas?
Those classic 80s.
Whatever it is that, you know.
Yeah, they're songs with a message and with a cause, right?
Right now, I don't know if you guys know this, but like...
There's
politics is kind of messed up right now.
Yeah.
All right? Things
you know
are
what?
Messed up.
And if you read your annoying friend's Facebook feeds, you would know that the people who are most oppressed in this country, straight white men. Straight white men. It's true.
So we had to write a song for
nobody
them.
Nobody
had
has
to
it
write
worse.
A song for them.
Because who's going to speak for them?
Nobody.
If not
no one.
All the other people.
There comes a time when you gotta stand strong. Raise up, take your brother by the hand. There comes a time when you gotta sing a song. You're the few, you're the proud, the straight white man. The straight white man through dark and stormy weather. Straight white man, and we gotta stick together. I'm a straight white man, and if you tell me black lives matter, you gotta say mine does too. I'm a straight white man, and I'm not used to being not specialer than you. I'm a straight white, ooh, look at the children, specifically the straight white males. Are they gonna grow up in a world that allows them to fail? Figure builds character, but who needs character when you're a straight white male? Straight white male, the only voice of reason. Straight white male, equality is treason. I'm a straight white man, and if I act like a really nice guy, then you owe me your attention and time. And I'd never ever say you have to sleep with me, but if you don't, then you're a bitch. The dictionary definition of racism. An out of context quote by MLK. Statistics say the white man is the victim. It was satire. Stop taking it so personally.
So personally,
I'm a straight white man. My opinion matters most. I'm a straight white man. Only we can bust the ghosts. I'm a straight white man, and according to the history books we wrote, we are the best. I'm a straight white man, and the world consists of just us and all the rest.
Hey, it's getting hard out here for a straight white man. Can't even walk down the street and compliment a pretty lady without getting your ear chewed off.
Well, actually, that's catcalling, and it's problematic, and I know a lot about this stuff because I'm an ally.
Oh, really? Like a feminist, like Lena Dunham or something?
Ew, no, gross. I just think that men and women should be equal. Like feminism. But not really.
You know what? We shouldn't be mansplaining to each other. We should be man-greeing.
Yes, all men. Yes, all men.
Say it again now.
Yes, all men. Yes, all men.
Come on, everybody. Everybody.
Yes, all men.
Adjust the bed.
Yes, all men.
Now just the men.
Yes, all men.
Dude, sing it.
Yes, all men.
Now ladies, shut up.
Yes, all men. I'm a straight white.
Thank you very much.
We're Sam and Bill. Find us at samandbill.com, samandbillarhuge.com to pre-order
Sam and
our
Bill
album.
On Facebook, Bad Mother Focus on Instagram. America, the beautiful.
That was amazing, guys. It was amazing. I can't believe we all almost had sex with you guys.
Very much.
Are you going to do the creepy twins thing this whole time?
Well, we only have one microphone.
So uncomfortable with this. How long have you guys been performing?
since 2009.
I don't know if I want to continue talking to you guys.
You should.
Well, apparently I should. When did you, like, decide to become, a comedy duo band? Like, did you want to be a band first or a comedy first?
Originally, we wanted to be gentlemen.
I'm trying to ask complicated questions. Gentlemen farmers?
Yes.
Perfect. Why didn't that work out?
Because our soil is rich.
I know, that's rough. that's rough. So when does the CD come out? Is it out now, or?
It's out around Valentine's Day.
All right, excellent, excellent. Quick, say your favorite number.
40.
Perfect. Give it up one more time for Sam and Bill, everybody.